Yikes, the SBAC test is very different. I don't even know how to answer this question.
Well, Mr. Krause, you're in luck because they have a tutorial button on the right-hand side here. When you click on it, you'll see the little eye icon, and a pop-up window will walk you through explicitly how to answer that question.